Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing how to extract an LG KTZ firmware using LG firmware extract tool. The link for this tool will be in the description. Now before we begin, I'm going to create two empty folders. One will be called KTZ extract. The second one will be KTZ extract. Now I'll launch the tool. In the first box, click open. Select the KTZ firmware. It will list its contents down here. Tick the checkbox beside file name. Change the working folder so that to extract to an empty folder. I'm going to extract to KTZ extract. Then we'll click extract KTZ. Once it's done, you'll see progress done. Now select the DZ file that just got extracted. It will load its contents in the next box. Click the checkbox beside file name. We can change the working folder. This time around, I want to extract to DZ extract. Now we'll click extract DZ. So this might actually take a while depending on the file size. The size of this KTZ file is about 4 gig or so. Once complete, you will get the message progress, extract DZ file done. So this is how you extract an LGK DZ firmware using LG firmware extract tool. Thanks for watching, guys. Ensure to like, subscribe and share the video.